Welcome back to the third installment of College Bums. Today we're going to be tackling Bombland. Creative names, right?
Yeah.
So why don't we just jump right into it,
shall
we?
Yeah, please. Can we? Okay.
So that's
game
a new
mechanic.
Game mechanic right there. So if you absorb a bomb, it works like a bomb when
the
you spit it.
The rabbit's here again.
Boom. It's just explaining what we just saw. Fuck you, rabbit.
Yeah, you didn't help me. You only helped me once, the first level, and then you never showed up again.
Until the second level.
Yeah. But that doesn't even count. Come on. There you go. Oh, let's go.
Common sense here, man.
Oh. God.
So, you're...
What's going on?
Well, he's in the air, so you have to jump.
Or I just gotta wait till he sinks.
Yeah.
I wonder if he explodes in my mouth. Pause. Oh, yeah. I said it.
I know what I said, I meant it, even though you said it. That's true.
Exactly, I know what I said, and I meant
it. I'm actually not sure if they do blow up in your mouth, but better safe than sorry, right?
Yes.
Okay, so here's another thing. If these tiles, if you shoot it again, see how they kind of crack?
Yeah.
Do it again, and they'll just make a hole of lava.
How come it looks like lava from Doom? Have you ever played Doom?
Yeah.
It looks like straight out of Doom. I don't even want to see this.
I don't want to see this anymore. Okay, so I'm just going to tell you so you don't fuck this up. You have to make a staircase with these little blocks.
I have a feeling. Okay. Can I do that?
You can jump off that, I think.
Okay, it's not that. Oh. So all I needed was to do was that one.
That's all you kind of had to do. Okay.
These are like Metroid brains.
I mean,
this game is ripping off everyone.
This was first. No, it wasn't. Okay, so that means you can touch the ground. So like,
I knew it. I knew he would do it to me.
You would end up hitting like,
get over here, you stupid bomb. Come on, bomb.
I don't remember who the boss is on this level, to be honest.
Well,
we'll find out, right?
No surprises. Why is he not helping the cause?
Why don't you get closer?
As close as I can. Okay, have that with me.
Hey, what? What was that, Danny? Were you close enough before?
Yes. Fuck, oh, God, my. Oh God. Oh. So your fault, Chris.
I'm not even playing.
That's exactly why it's your fault.
Because I'm not doing anything.
It's useful. Oh.
Okay.
Said it.
Hey. Yeah.
But I have to do A the other way.
Yeah. Okay, see, look.
I make rhymes.
Can you do that anytime? I'm not.
Oh, Mr. Poet over there.
Do I know it?
Oh, I see what you're doing there. Shut up!
Are you gonna boo it?
Oh, God.
It's really creative at all, to be honest.
What?
I don't know.
What's going on?
I don't know! Okay. Sorry about that.
Oh my God.
What did you do?
Oh, this angle is so bad.
I mean, you do have the C stick to change the angle, right?
It's not a C stick, alright?
I want to call it a C stick, though.
It's obviously not.
I'm calling it a C stick.
Double loop peg.
No, you're supposed to lick it.
How the freak am I supposed to lick it?
By not missing!
I don't even know.
Come on, Daddy. I don't know what you did. I don't know if I like it, but
you gotta accept it for what it is. Cause I did. Pete. Oh, you see, this makes it so much easier. You know, that was too short. But now that I can see, I have two lives. Huh? Now that I can see where I can start from the beginning of this level, right?
Maybe. We'll see. I hope not too, because I'm not really sure. Because with the last episode, you died right before you died at the queen, and you came
back at the queen. Yeah.
Yeah. So maybe it's just by not really sure.
Oh wow, that was
like I said before, this game, like I said in the past, it's been a while.
Okay, and another life. Oh God.
So
warp floor.
Yeah. No, it's not. Oh, there we go, health. See if there's one. Yeah. Looks like they're preparing you for something.
Yeah, a lot of lives. This is their break. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Just keep running. Fuck everything.
Oh, there were crowns everywhere, and I missed them all.
No, you got one.
This is like...
And there was two, so that's half right there.
What game was it that they do this to you before you fight a boss? In almost every game, pretty much. That's what they want to do. They want to give you as much life as possible.
Okay, so yeah. Same thing as before, well, but it's in, like, yeah, so now it's a little, like, lopsided. It's not as even as before.
And boom goes dynamite. And boom, oh, I think I should, oh, God.
Yeah, you should have done a lot of things there.
Like, not die?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Let me get another looking.
Did it, like, reset everything, too?
No. Yes. Yes, it did. Let me grab another one. I might need to. Yeah, I need to. I remember.
And...
Come on, get over here.
Yeah.
Okay, get over here.
There you go. Now you're getting the hang of it.
Yeah, watch me still fall. Oh, wow, I got full health. Let's go.
I wonder why they gave this again. Now I feel like it's just repeating itself.
Yeah, this is...
Just in a completely different angle.
The game designers are so creative. Oh my God. I wonder what made him come... Oh, I screwed up. Big time.
Yeah.
It's fine. I was supposed to die. Wait, does she have a backpack on?
Yes.
The fuck a chameleon needs a backpack for?
To hold all their chameleon stuff. Like...
What the hell's going on?
I don't know. I don't know. But, chameleon stuff, what would that consist of? Flies?
Hearts in this case, I guess.
Crowns?
Come on.
Direct hit. There we go.
Indirect hit.
That is a weird I've never played this game with this kind of camera angle.
It's literally you just pressing. And you pressing the C stick and also, like, messing with the L button. You see, I'm more. What does it say?
Boom. Why couldn't they put in a second O? It's not like they couldn't just make the room a little bit bigger so they can fit the O.
It's not like they had so many colors going on here. It's just blocks of damn green and yellow. And a little bit of blue.
I mean, blow it up. See if it does something. What if you blew it up and it shows you the other O?
What?
The other O.
I doubt it.
Well, only one way to find out, right?
Let's do it. Wow.
I mean, you're one crown less richer.
Fuck this.
Don't fuck this game. I don't know where you do it, but yeah.
I mean, there are chips inside, remember.
No.
I think it's one of the first times I've had you speechless.
I don't even know anymore.
Fucking chip. Okay, so one of them has a warp thing in it, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
I have to wait for one of these.
Yeah.
I'm learning. Game
of Oh, wrong one. But it's getting trickier.
It's just getting annoying. Yes.
I like how it fixed everything, too.
Yes. Oh, wow. Oh, I wonder where I saw this from before.
Yeah, now it's seriously just repeating itself.
What?
I mean, almost.
This is so stupid. And I think this camera angle is making it harder for me, actually. Let me use my weird camera angle. Yep, there you go. Nope, even worse.
Yeah, actually, you went less. Jump over there or something.
It's just hitting me. I don't... You see, they're not giving me really anything to jump.
Why you jump so early?
I'm scared. I like how it makes you watch your last life as you slowly...
You're still falling.
As you slowly just leave.
Game over.
Oh my God.
If this starts from the beginning... Oh, no, keep going. Okay, sweet. So,
Let's see if we can extend this. Okay. No, see? Who has to stall in the air? Oh, God. Only chameleons, I swear.
Danny, if I have to do this, I swear I'm gonna...
Look at that. I didn't even jump.
Danny, if I do this in one try, you have to kiss my toe.
Ew.
Fine, how about,
I'll I'll give you a quarter.
Okay. Quarter. I like how we settled that.
Quarters.
Quarters, the same thing, right?
Yeah, quarters and kissing toes.
Aw, I'm not gonna get my quarter now.
Yeah, fuck your quarter.
Fuck your quarter. Ah, smart.
Yeah.
I thought about, yo, where is the fucking bot? Have fun with this. I think you just have to kill everyone.
I'm hoping it's open. And the floor is gonna crack it.
Yeah, so be careful.
How rigid. I wonder where they got that idea from. From nowhere. And look, I cracked the one near the door.
Yeah, if you break the one in front, that's probably not good. Okay. See?
I'm getting better as I go through.
Okay, here's the boss. So who was it? Who was the boss for this one?
It was a giant. Oh my god.
Oh, I remember this guy.
It's Centipede Master. He should have died. He looks like a failed Pokemon.
Kind of, actually. So
wait, do I have to step on it? Yeah, that's probably the case.
What have you learned from your past boss experiences?
To push him off the edge.
No.
Oh. No, I can't do that. What the hell is going on?
Can you not pick those up?
Try. Okay, yeah.
We're just stupid. And now where do you have to hit them? There you go. So just pretty much knock those orbs out. And...
okay, I died. But I died.
But now you
learning.
Know. You died. Yes. You
I died,
died
learning.
Learning.
I died for a cause.
So this time you're going to beat it in record time. Ready?
Let's see if I can do this.
You can do this. I have faith in you.
Episode's over.
Hopefully. Because we don't have that much time to record, so.
Come on. It's close.
Come on, just skip this. Come on, Danny.
Okay. I know what's going on.
I have faith.
No, this looks like a failed, damn. I don't know if I caused any damage.
Yeah, just shoot it. Get ready to jump. When it does that little circle thing, it's getting ready to attack.
Oh, wow, okay. Point blank miss.
There you go. You just have to hit it somewhere.
Okay.
Because it's not like a future game where they have to overcomplicate and make it a special hitbox. It's the olden days, so it's pretty much just a hit the bastard.
God, come on.
But not in the head.
I noticed. The one place you should be able to hit him is the one place you can't hit him.
But,
isn't that great? Come on!
Yeah, but he's gonna be like shooting a lot of bombs.
Come.
I love how the bosses give you the power to kill them.
Yeah, and I don't think they realize it. I only have a few hits on him left.
I can say the same for you, too.
Fucking ass.
I mean, someone had to say it.
Oh, man. This is... oh, man. Oh, man. I won.
You won? Already?
Yeah.
Damn, just at the timer, too. Okay. Good. Oh.
You only had 2 balls left. Am I right? Am I right? Don't we all have 3?
And he blew himself up.
Okay.
So technically you didn't kill him. You just committed suicide because
I stepped on his dead body anyways. I always do that to him for some reason.
No, but you pretty much made it commit suicide.
I did. So what's next on the agenda?
Can either do Kids...
wow.
Kids Land?
Talk about pedophilia?
Kids Land or Desert Land.
Desert Castle.
Oh, desert. Oh, shit. We've upgraded from land to castle.
Yeah, no, this is stage 5. So, look, we downgrade from Desert Castle to Pedophilia Island.
I mean, what if we did the ant one in the wrong order? What if we were supposed to do jungle, bombs, and then ants?
That was stage 2.
What? Okay. You know what? Next time, we're going to tackle either Desert Castle or Kids Land. And my money's for Kids Land.
Yeah, you pedophile.